The Victim's Code of Practice, VCOP. The VCOP sets out the minimum standards of service that victims of crime can expect to receive from criminal justice agencies and specifies what types of contact, information, and support they are entitled to. The VCOP states that victims of crime should be treated in a respectful, sensitive, tailored, and professional manner without discrimination of any kind. They should receive appropriate support to help them, as far as possible, to cope and recover and be protected from re-victimisation. All victims of crime are entitled to a written acknowledgement that they have reported a crime, including the basic details of the offence. This is provided automatically through Connect as a victim of crime letter, unless the officer selects No to the victim happy to receive letter's question. A needs assessment to determine if additional support is needed. Be referred to local victim support services, Lancashire Victim Services for Lancashire. Receive updates on the investigation and to make a victim personal statement or VPS. What is a VPS? A VPS allows a victim of crime to explain in their own words the impact the crime has had on them, physically, emotionally, psychologically, financially, or in any other way. All victims should be given the opportunity to make a VPS. This is not determined by crime type or how serious the offence is. The VPS recognises that the victim is an individual and that crime affects people in different ways. The initial offer to make a VPS should be made at the time the victim makes their witness statement. Don't wait until a trial date is set to ask the victim about making a VPS. If the case is dealt with at the first court hearing or appearance, because the defendant enters a guilty plea, the victim will not get a chance to put forward their views. What do I need to do? Ensure the following details are recorded on an MG6. Has the victim been given the opportunity to complete a VPS? If they declined, do they wish to make one at a later date? If they made one, do they wish to read it to the court themselves or have the CPS prosecutor do it on their behalf? Use the Proforma MG11 VPS. Include details of any physical, financial, emotional or psychological injury the victim has suffered and or any treatment they have received as a result of the crime. Where the victim now feels vulnerable or intimidated. Perhaps they no longer feel safe. Any impact there has been on their family. How their quality of life has changed on a day-to-day basis. If they need additional support, for example, if they are likely to appear as a witness at the trial. And, generally, any ongoing impact of the crime on the victim's lives. Can a victim make a VPS later in the criminal justice process? Yes, a victim may wish to make an additional VPS once they have had more time to reflect on the impact of the crime or to know the long-term outcome of injuries. See the Joint Agency Guide to the Victim Personal Statement on Sherlock Victims and Witnesses page for more information. To find out more, telephone 0300 323 0085 or message www.lancashirevictimservices.org/contact or write to Lancashire Victim Services, 8-10 Walton's Parade, Preston, PR1 8QT, and find us on Facebook and Twitter.